I'm completely operational and all my circuits are functioning perfectly.